After kids at a Memphis daycare were forced to duck and cover after someone started shooting at their building, police say they have the guy who did it. It happened at a strip mall in front of the Hillview Village Apartments in South Memphis. And as WREG's Melissa Moon reports, they have also charged him with another violent crime.
There are 7 bullet holes in the back of the Hillview Head Start on East Alsea. Mary Holman was in the bathroom and didn't hear the gunfire, but her staff did.
When I came out and they were on the floor.
She says that included nearly 40 children, some in the back of the building.
That's concrete wall. But the classroom is right back here. It's a classroom in the back and it's one up front.
Holman says the kids practice emergency drills all the time, but she never expected anything like this.
The teachers were talking to them, you know, all the time, what was telling them what was going on.
But the shooting that day didn't stop at the daycare. It went all the way down this wall and stopped behind this leasing office.
Police say the gunfire came from an apartment complex behind the building, and witnesses were able to identify 21-year-old D'Angelo Key as the shooter. Parents can't believe anyone would fire a gun near a daycare.
It's ridiculous that you had to do that. Especially at a daycare, at a Head Start and stuff like that. Man, you ain't nowhere safe now.
It took police almost a month to arrest Key. Officers got him yesterday, a few days after they say he robbed a man outside an apartment complex about 2 miles from the daycare. They say he pistol-whipped a man and took his phone and cash. Parents with kids in the daycare hope their children never have to go through something like this again and say this is a one place where they should feel safe.
He probably didn't even care.
In South Memphis, Melissa Moon, WREG, News Channel 3.
Key is charged with aggravated robbery and reckless endangerment. His bond is set at $100,000.
Now to the